Are you unable to print from your computer? The problem may be your drivers. So how do you know if you have the right drivers or even where to get them? I'm CJ with AIS. Stick around and I'll show you. All right, let's get started. Let's go ahead and open up your Google search. Then type in US Kyocera Downloads and select the top one. And that brings you to the download center. Here in this box, you'll type in the printer you own. 3252. And scroll down. Now, this is a KX printer driver. That stands for Kyocera. With this printer driver, you're going to be able to do all of the options, all of the special features. If you don't have this driver, you may be limited on some of the things you can do. Go ahead and select download. This may take a few minutes depending on your download speed. And then select open. The wizard will download that. And then we'll hit accept, and then okay. And then we're gonna go to express install. We're gonna hit our task alpha, and then we're going to leave the KX driver and the font selected, but we are going to deselect the menu monitor. This menu monitor will eliminate all of the messages that you get every time you print. If you'd like to have it, we'll leave it up to you. You can leave it on. And then hit install. If you'd like to let them collect data on your machine, we'll leave that up to you. But for this purpose, we're gonna select no. And now it's downloading. And it's finished. So we also want to deselect set duplex as default. And then click finish. Excellent. So you're done with the installer. The next step is we're going to go down to your settings, and then we are going to hit devices. And then we're going to do printers and scanners, and we're going to look for that task alpha that we just downloaded. And then hit manage. And then we're going to go to printer properties. And in printer properties, we're going to go to change properties. And we are going to advanced. And we are going to printing defaults. Now, we're going to change this to black and white. This means you'll be printing with black and white. If you want to choose color, you can choose color, but black and white will save you money. And then you can go ahead and do your print test, and you should be ready to go. If you have any other questions, please feel free to visit our website or give us a call.